And we're here with another Wingate Bulldogs 2024 season preview. Wingate Field Hockey opens tomorrow, September 10th at Coker University. Jack Sargent here. I'm joined with Jenna Derouaux from Wingate Field Hockey. Pleasure to have you with us today, Jenna.
Pleasure to be here.
So I want to start off by talking to you. I sort of asked you about this a little bit before we started recording here, but this is the third season for the program here. What's it like being at a program that is still, you know, sort of building the foundation and working itself out after first couple of years?
In my opinion, it's kind of been a little intimidating. You know, we have a very young team. So we have girls who are adjusting from high school to collegiate levels. But having support from each other and going through this process together has made it a lot easier to adjust to this new level.
And sort of building off of that, you talked about how this is a young team and there's a lot of freshmen incoming on the roster, and really just in general, you're a sophomore yourself, a younger roster overall. And what are sort of the benefits of having a lot of youth on the roster and I guess a lot of stuff to build on?
Having younger people come in means more talent, more ideas of what to do on the field. And it also gets the upperclassmen kind of going to see, like, wow, this new talent coming in, stepping up, rising our talent, our skills as well. All of our new freshmen coming in are absolutely amazing. So we're definitely looking forward to seeing what they do on the field this year.
And sort of building off of that end, with you're talking about the freshmen that are coming in, what has been the most impressive thing to see about the freshmen in preseason coming in? And overall, what's your general sense on the class that you guys have brought in?
All of them are, honestly, they're leaders. They come in from their high school, from being captains, taking their schools to counties, districts, championships. All of them are eager to get the job done this season. They're really just... they're leaders. That's all I can say about that.
And for you specifically, what's your biggest point of emphasis for you coming in for year two for you here at Wingate?
Just getting the job done. Obviously, we are a new program. We're just trying to get those wins up this season. We're ready for it. I just want to get us in the right direction, get us far this season.
And we already mentioned it at the top of this, Coker tomorrow, and you open on Saturday at home. What are the, for you and for the team as a whole, what's going to be the most important thing about starting off on the right foot this year?
Energy. Coming to this game, knowing that we can pull out with a dub. We've been working hard all preseason. We've had 3 weeks before season starts this year. We've just been pulling out the energy, putting in the work. We just want that dub. Starting off on the right foot would be perfect to pull out with a win.
As we said, Wingate opens on Tuesday at Coker, home opener Saturday, September 14th. Jenna Derouaux, thank you for joining us here today. This has been another Wingate Bulldogs 2024 fall season preview.